That was some pretty darn nice racing out there.
Anyone else having serious deja vu?
Baby. Piston cup.
It's mine, dude. It's mine. Yeah.
Hey, fellas.
How do you think I looked in Dynaco Blue?
Dynaco Blue!
Yo, what happened back then, go?
Like when I pretended not to be sick, so I could go to see the Aurora. This is so much fun, huh? It's a good thing we aren't sick or anything, because if one of us had fake measles or jelly measles, you'd have to stay behind.
Yeah, I had jelly measles once, and it's a nightmare.
First, your voice gets this high pitch, and you talk like this. Then you get all these red spots all over your body, and they itch a lot. You can't scratch. Then your body weighs a million tons. And you get such a high fever that you can't help but walk on the walls. And before you know it, you fall. It's that bad. And the only thing that cures it is a giant spoon of horrible-tasting medicine. And since it's contagious, you have to stay at home for days all by yourself. It's a good thing we don't have jelly measles, right?
Come on! To the North Hill!
Gobbo, you can't come. You have jelly measles.
Me? No. That's foolish. I don't really need anything. Let's move on.
Well, if you don't have jelly beetles, why do you walk on the walls?
Well, thanks to Minna, we can see the Aurora.
Inside the Aurora!
I'm so big!